Hi, I am Dr. Rajasekhar M R. I am a colorectal surgeon for the past 25 years and a general surgeon for the past 40 years. Colon adenoma. Colon is large intestine. Adenoma is a benign tumor. Tumor is a swelling of any part of the body which happens because of the overgrowth of the tissues. If it is benign, not cancerous, we call it as adenoma. If it is cancer, we call it as carcinoma. So these are the small projections inside the rectum or large intestine, and all of them are not going to become cancerous, but their propensity to become cancer is more. So most of the large intestinal cancers are supposed to have arisen from adenoma. Whenever we see an adenoma, so it is a swelling. So there are two types of swellings. What we call is also called as polyp. A polyp which is not adenomatous, we can leave it like that, or we can simply snare it through colonoscopy and remove it. If it is adenoma, better to get it removed by different means. Again, through colonoscopy it can be removed, or if it is not possible, we may have to remove it through surgical procedures. So adenomas are supposed to be premalignant in colon. So better to get rid of them, or at least they must be under watch. Regularly we must be getting it checked, and if whenever required we must be doing biopsies. But ideally, whenever possible, get the colonic adenomas removed rather than ignore it.